गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट लास्ट चैप्टर ऑफ दिस सब्जेक्ट OC, चैप्टर नंबर 4। चैप्टर 4, कम्युनिकेशन, ई कॉमर्स एंड आउटसोर्सिंग। कम्युनिकेशन ई कॉमर्स आउटसोर्सिंग। पेज नंबर 4th, चैप्टर नंबर 4th एंड पेज नंबर 32। फर्स्ट वन इज कम्युनिकेशन। सो कम्युनिकेशन ऑलरेडी वी हैव डन इन CC चैप्टर नंबर 1। दैट्स व्हाई प्रोसेस ऑफ कम्युनिकेशन इज ऑल्सो गिवन, क्रिएशन ऑफ मैसेज, द प्रोसेस ऑफ कम्युनिकेशन ऑल्सो वी हैव डन इन चैप्टर नंबर 1 ऑफ CC। सो पेज नंबर 32 एंड 33 ऑलरेडी वी हैव डन इन CC वंस अगेन, मीनिंग ऑफ कम्युनिकेशन, प्रोसेस ऑफ कम्युनिकेशन, दिस टॉपिक वी हैव ऑलरेडी डन इन चैप्टर नंबर 1 ऑफ CC। सो 32 एंड 33 इज कंप्लीटेड। नाउ 34, पेज नंबर 34। एंड आउटसोर्सिंग पार्ट, 3 पार्ट्स आर देयर इन दिस चैप्टर। फर्स्ट वन इज कम्युनिकेशन। कम्युनिकेशन इज कंपल्सरी बिकॉज, बट वी हैव डन सेम मीनिंग एंड प्रोसेस वी हैव डन इन CC, सेम आंसर यू हैव टू राइट इन दिस क्वेश्चन ऑल्सो, इन दिस पार्ट ऑल्सो। सो फार एज आउटसोर्सिंग इज कंसर्न, दैट इज डिलीटेड फ्रॉम द कोर्स अकॉर्डिंग टू न्यू गाइडलाइंस। सोर्सिंग इज गिवन ऑन पेज नंबर 40। All questions related with outsourcing, that is given from, starts from page number 40, page number 40 onwards, 40, 41, that is not required to do, means outsourcing part you are not required to do. Now only e-commerce is left. E-commerce starts from page number 34. So once again, chapter number 4, it has 3 parts: communication, e-commerce and outsourcing. Outsourcing is deleted from the course. It starts from page number 40 and then 41. 2 pages are for outsourcing, that is deleted from the course. Communication, meaning and process, 2 topics are there. One is meaning of communication, other is process of communication, which we have done in CC chapter number 1. Now only e-commerce is left. So e-commerce you have to do. Meaning of internet, first topic is meaning of internet. So you all know what is internet, but only you do not have proper words in order to define. So here I am writing the word internet. The word internet is derived from, two words. Inter, here interconnection is given, but actual meaning is international. The word internet is derived from 2 words, interconnection and network. Then the word inter refers to internal and word net refers to network. That is given. Thus, internet means internal network. Internet is the largest computer operated system in the world. It has other names like net, information, superhighway, cyberspace, etc. Different names are net. The other names are net, superhighway, cyber cafe, etc. Cyberspace, etc. Now, actual meaning of internet. When a group of computers, are connected with the purpose to share information and resources is called internet. So here, when a group of computers are connected with a purpose to share information and other resources, other documents, then it is called internet. It is derived from two words, interconnection and network. The other names are net, superhighway, cyberspace, etc. These computers may be in the another. For this, they should be connected using hardware and software. The system of connecting two or more computer is called network. The system of connecting two or more computers is called network. These computers may be in the same room, in different offices, or at remote places. The area of network covers nearby computers as well as computers placed worldwide. Internet actually means the network of computers. No one owns the internet. Some organization help in the management of various activities of the network. And whole network is classified into four categories. There are four categories of computer network. These four categories are, first one is local area network, LAN. Second one is campus area network, CAN. Third one is metropolitan area network, man, man. And fourth one is wide area network. Wide area network. So whole computer network are classified into four categories: local area network, then campus area network, metropolitan area network, and wide area network. So once again, the word internet is derived from two words, interconnection. Here interconnection is given, but actual word is international, not interconnection, international. The word internet is derived from two words here. Right now we are doing, according to textbook, interconnection and network. The other names are net, superhighway, cyberspace, etc. Now actual meaning of network or internet: when a group of computers are connected with a purpose to share information and resources, then it is called internet. And the system of connecting two or more computer is called network. Now the system of connecting two or more computers is called network, and this whole internet process is classified into four categories: local area network, campus area network, metropolitan area network, and wide area network. Now explanation of these four in short. And wide area network, wide area, fourth point, wide area network is again further classified into two categories: enterprise wide area network, and then global wide area network. Now once again, four categories of computer network. First one is LAN in capital letter, that is called local area network. Local area network. So here only by the name we can understand what type of network is this. Local area: when computers are connected with each other in the same in a particular area, then it is called local area network. Here meaning, one line meaning is given: local area network means computers at certain place are connected with one another through wire or without wire. So here, when network is means two or more computers are connected with each other in order to transmit message or other resources, but in a particular place, then it becomes local area network. For example, if any policy is introduced in a particular state, then all computers in that state are connected with each other, and they will transmit message each other, or they can transmit message from one computer to another computer that is called, but the such policies are transmitted only in a particular state, in a particular area, then it becomes local area network. So one line explanation is given in your textbook. It means computers at certain place are connected with one another through wire or without a wire, then it becomes local area network. Now second one is campus area network. Campus area network, campus area network. Campus area network. This is called CAN, CAN. Now campus area network means, here again explanation is almost same, only on the basis of location or area we are defining different types of or different categories of network. Here campus area network means computers at a campus are connected with one another. For example, in a university, all name of students are registered in that university. So in a particular university, when different computers are connected with each other in order to transmit different information, then it becomes campus area network. So here one line explanation is given. Campus area network means computers at a campus, means in a particular area, in a particular university, in a particular industry, when two or more computers are connected with each other through internet, then it becomes campus network, campus area network. Third one is metropolitan, MAN, metropolitan area network. Metropolitan area network means computers of a city, computers of a city are connected with one another. Are connected with one another. Then becomes metropolitan area network. Computers of a city are connected with one another. Here computers are connected in a particular campus. Here computers are connected, two or more computers are connected in a particular or in a certain place. Fourth one is wide area network. Wide area network. Means computers are connected globally, means internationally. So when computers are connected globally without any physical boundary. Physical boundary means without any geographical boundary. Without any physical or geographical boundary. Means by connecting two or more computers वी आर एबल टू ट्रांसमिट मैसेज और ट्रांसमिट अदर डॉक्यूमेंट्स फ्रॉम वन कॉर्नर टू अनदर कॉर्नर ऑफ द वर्ल्ड देन इट बिकम्स वाइड एरिया नेटवर्क सो व्हेन कंप्यूटर्स आर कनेक्टेड ग्लोबली विदाउट एनी फिजिकल और ज्योग्राफिकल बाउंड्रीज देन इट इज कॉल्ड वाइड एरिया नेटवर्क एंड दिस वाइड एरिया नेटवर्क इज अगेन क्लासिफाइड इन टू टू कैटेगरीज फर्स्ट वन इज एंटरप्राइज वाइड एरिया नेटवर्क एंड सेकेंड वन इज ग्लोबल वाइड एरिया नेटवर्क बी ग्लोबल वाइड एरिया नेटवर्क एंड एंटरप्राइज वाइड एरिया नेटवर्क एंड ग्लोबल वाइड एरिया नेटवर्क दीज आर द टू पार्ट्स टू पॉइंट्स ऑफ वाइड एरिया नेटवर्क नाउ एंटरप्राइज वाइड एरिया नेटवर्क इट इज़ द वाइड एरिया नेटवर्क ऑफ कंप्यूटर्स ऑफ बिग ऑर्गेनाइजेशन मीन्स वी कैन से दैट वेन टू और मोर कंप्यूटर्स आर कनेक्टेड विद ईच अदर फॉर एग्जाम्पल इन केस ऑफ मल्टी नेशनल कंपनीज दैट इज एन एग्जाम्पल ऑफ एंटरप्राइज वाइड एरिया नेटवर्क बिकॉज दे आर परफॉर्मिंग देयर वर्क और दे आर एस्टैब्लिशिंग देयर बिजनेस यूनिट्स इन अवर कंट्री ऑल्सो एंड देयर ब्रांचेस आर ऑल्सो एस्टैब्लिशिंग अदर कंट्रीज सो दे आर रिक्वायर्ड टू ट्रांसमिट इन्फॉर्मेशन रेगुलरली दैट्स वाई टू और मोर कंप्यूटर्स आर कनेक्टेड विद ईच अदर एट इंटरनेशनल लेवल एट ग्लोबल लेवल दैट्स वाई इट इज कॉल्ड एंटरप्राइज वाइड एरिया नेटवर्क अकॉर्डिंग टू टेक्स्ट बुक इट इज अ वाइड एरिया नेटवर्क ऑफ कंप्यूटर्स ऑफ अ बिग ऑर्गेनाइजेशन ऑफ अ बिग ऑर्गेनाइजेशन It is a network of fixed computers of various places. It is a network established for a particular organization. This type of network is also known as intranet. Enterprise wide area network is also known as intranet. For example, Indian Railways connect all its office computers. Once again, Indian Railway connect all its office computers. Through this type of network that is called intranet internet and intranet means when two or more computers are connected with each other but within a particular organization here example is given Indian Railways so here not two more than thousands of computers are connected with each other but only in a particular organization means only in Indian Railways And they are transmitting information regarding Indian Railways with each other. That's why it is called intranet. And next one is global WAN means global wide area network. This is a large network. This network has no geographical boundaries. It is spread in various countries and continents. It is one collective network of various organizations. It is called WWW means World Wide. Here I am writing World Wide Web WWW. So in this way, today we have done network, internet, and different types of network connection. The first topic we have to do meaning of internet, then meaning of intranet. Here intranet means once again there is difference between internet and intranet. Internet and intranet. Internet means international network. Means here two or more computers are connected with each other, but across the world. Here intranet means two or more computers are connected with each other, but within the same organization, within a particular organization. This is the difference between internet and intranet. Now internet has different categories. Then local area network, campus area network, metropolitan area network and wide area network. Wide area network is again classified into two categories, enterprise wide area network and global wide area network. Global wide area network is also known as WWW, World Wide Web. The first topic is completed. In next lecture, we will try to complete next topic, new topic that is e-commerce.